be in my own country, hurting her father.